chick thing, but I gotta cover it for the paper anyway, and they need a guy to help choose some music, so I need your playlist. Hey, listen, I was wondering, did you have a date to...
What's up, Arizona, huh? How you liking the rain, girl?
Gotta get used to it, girl.
Yeah, Mike, hey, you're real cute, man.
Oh, I know.
That was really awesome.
Why you shutting down my game?
Let a playa play.
Oh, yeah, okay. What you playing? T-ball?
Hello? I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to introduce myself last week. I'm Edward Cullen. You're Bella?
Yes.
Onion rooted cells. That's what's on your slice right now. Okay? So, separate and label them into the phases of mitosis. And the first partners that get it right are gonna win. Oh, the golden onion.
Chocolates.
All right, good.
Learn to appreciate.
Ladies first.
You were gone.
Yeah. I was out of town for a couple of days. Personal reasons.
Prophase.
Do you mind if I look? It's prophase.
Like I said.
So you're enjoying the rain? What?
You're asking me about the weather?
Yeah, I guess I am.
Well, I don't really like the rain. Any cold, wet thing, I don't really... What?
Nothing. It's anaphase.
You mind if I check?
Sure.
Anaphase.
Like I said. If you hate the cold and the rain so much, why'd you move to the wettest place in the continental U.S.?
It's complicated.
I'm sure I can keep up.
My mom remarried and,
So, you don't like the guy?
No, I mean, that's not... Feels really nice.
It's metaphase. You want to check it?
I believe you.
Why didn't you move with your mother and Phil?
Well... Phil's a minor league baseball player, and he travels a lot. And my mom stayed home with me, but I knew it made her unhappy, so I figured I'd stay with my dad for a while.
And now you're unhappy?
No.
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to figure you out. You're very difficult for me to read.
Hey, did you get contacts?
No.
Eyes were black the last time I saw you, and now like golden brown.
Yeah, I know. It's the fluorescence.
Let's go.